you.
Good. How are you?
Good.
Just finishing up a video of that siren.
With the drone?
No, just cameras.
Okay. What are you videoing?
The siren above your station there.
Oh, okay. Good deal. What about it?
Tested about 13 minutes ago for the monthly test, and I was just waiting for the internal mechanism to stop moving. Not any company, really. My parents used to be on Toledo.
Oh, okay. So what do you, you video the siren itself and you post it on YouTube, or what do you do?
Yeah, that's pretty much exactly what I do.
What's that?
That's what I do, yeah.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Do you go to all different areas, or just Lucas County?
All over the place. I'm originally from here.
Okay.
But, I live in Ottawa Lake now. Yeah, I'm all over the place. Been in Michigan a lot of times, and
how often do they do their testing up there?
In Ottawa Lake?
Like, yeah, Bedford, you know, that whole Monroe County.
County does once a month on the last Wednesday.
Okay.
Wood County's gonna do tomorrow morning at 10 a.m.
Okay.
I live across the street from the fire department in Ottawa Lake, and they use their siren for calls.
Yeah, I didn't know that. It's just, I know that ours in Lucas County, though, here, there are some kind of people. I think it would be nice if they would collaborate and do them on the same day at the same time.
Yeah.
Because they think something's going on, or we're going to go out for, you know, 30 years, and we're going to do today, and they think something's going on.
Tell you, all chaos broke loose one year when Bedford did blast their sirens for Halloween to start and stop trick-or-treating.
Yeah. Interesting.
I was living in Toledo at the time. I heard them 2 miles away.
I'm sure. Yeah, absolutely. You can hear that. So, well, good deal. Take care of yourself.
Yeah, you too.